Now, let's understand future strategies. Now, remember, in case of options, you have long option, you have call option, you have a put option. In case of futures, there are no two things like call option or put option. In case of future, it is either you are long, either you have a long future or you have a short future. Again, remember, so the meanings are still the same. So if you are long on a future, all right, if you're holding a long future, that means you have a bought position. If you're holding a short future, that means you are a sold position. It means what? It means in case of, let's say, equity shares. So if you want to deal, if again, you know, as a market operator or as someone who is dealing in the share market, it is always possible that you can either have a view which is bullish about the market, or you can have a view which is bearish about the market. So let's say take up the script of विप्रो. तो हो सकता है कि आपको लगता है कि विप्रो ऊपर जाएगा और या फिर आपको लगता है कि विप्रो नीचे जाएगा. सो दोनों दोनों सिचुएशन हो सकती हैं. तो अगर आपको लगता है कि विप्रो इज गोइंग टू गो अप, सो व्हाट विल यू डू? सो लेट्स से 1 महीने के बाद, 1.5 महीने के बाद, 2 महीने के बाद विप्रो विप्रोज प्राइस इज गोइंग टू गो अप. सो व्हाट विल यू डू? एंड यू वॉन्ट टू मेक प्रॉफिट आउट ऑफ दिस सिचुएशन. सो अगेन द सेम थिंग एज वी डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक प्रॉफिट, द वन ऑप्शन दैट यू हैव इज कि आप विप्रो के शेयर परचेज कर लो और उनको होल्ड करो, और इन फ्यूचर एज पर योर एक्सपेक्टेशन व्हेन दी विप्रो हैज रियली गॉन अप, एट दैट टाइम यू व्हाट एवर यू हैव बॉट, यू सेल इन द मार्केट एंड डिफरेंस इन द बाइंग प्राइस एंड द सेलिंग प्राइस बिकम्स योर प्रॉफिट. बट कॉन्ट्ररी समटाइम्स इट कैन हैपन, कॉन्ट्ररी टू योर व्यू इट इज पॉसिबल दैट द प्राइस मे नॉट हैपन द वे यू एक्सपेक्टेड. बिसाइड्स दैट, what can also happen is, what is also going to happen is, if you are buying the Wipro shares, let's say you are buying 1000 shares of Wipro, that means the current price into 1000, so much of money you will have to fork out from your bank account for buying the Wipro, and so that cash outflow will happen. Now what you can do instead of buying Wipro in the spot market and take physical delivery of Wipro, you can buy a long future. And remember, when you say long future, it means you are buying. जब जैसे long आ गया इसका मतलब purchase, short आ गया इसका मतलब sale. So what you can do, you can purchase a long future on Wipro. Now what you will need to do in this case, you will not have to pay full amount as at the time of the purchase. What you will need to do is, you will only need to place a fixed margin as per the requirements of the concerned stock exchange. आपको उतना मार्जिन रखना पड़ेगा, पूरा पैसा आपको रखने की जरूरत नहीं है. बट देर इज स्टिल अ प्रॉब्लम एंड वी विल डिस्कस दैट प्रॉब्लम. सो अब क्या होगा, लेट्स से अब आपके एक्सपेक्टेशन के हिसाब से विप्रो रैली वेंट अप ऑन द मेच्योरिटी डेट. सो वॉट द एक्सचेंज विल डू, एक्सचेंज विल ऑटोमेटिकली विल रिफंड यू योर मार्जिन इन एनी केस, एंड प्लस दे विल ऑल्सो क्रेडिट टू योर अकाउंट द डिफरेंशियल इन द डिफरेंशियल इन द प्राइस. सो लेट्स से यू बॉट विप्रो एट 500 and on the maturity date Wipro was 600. So what the exchange will do, exchange will credit you not only for the margin that you kept with them, but they will also credit your account with 1000 with 100 rupees per share, because you bought, when you bought the future at 500 and the spot price was 600. So that means you have an opportunity of making a profit of 100 rupees per share in your account. But here is a problem, and the problem is, if contrary to your understanding, instead of the market in Wipro going up, it fell down and you were sleeping on it, that means you did not check to reverse the future. So on the maturity date, if Wipro has gone down from 500 to 400, that means you will have to bear the loss of 100 rupees per share of Wipro. So in case of future, unlike in case of option, where you have a right but you have no obligation, in case of future, you have a right and you also have an obligation. So whether you are holding a long future or you are holding a short future doesn't really matter. In case of futures, you have a right and you also have an obligation. And therefore, in case of future, if you are buying a future, long or short doesn't really matter. You need to keep on tracking continuously as to what is happening to the position that you have taken. If you have taken a long position and the market is really going, that particular stock is really going up, you do not have to worry about it. But if the market starts sliding and if you change your view based on the circumstances prevalent at that time, ki bhai Wipro is, maine socha tha ki Wipro upar jayega, par Wipro ab upar jane wala nahi hai, Wipro ulta aur neeche aane wala hai, to mujhe kya karna chahiye, mujhe jaldi se usko position ko reverse karna chahiye. That means what? That means you bought a long future on Wipro. Now what you do? Now you sell a matching future on Wipro. When I say matching future, that means the quantity is same and the maturity date is same, and you sell the future on Wipro. Remember, it will not nullify your loss completely, but it will certainly stop the further losses. Because पहले जो फ्यूचर आपने परचेस किया था वो आपने एक महीने पहले परचेस किया था, है ना, और आपने सोचा था कि प्राइस ऊपर जाएगी, वो प्राइस ऊपर जाने के बजाय वो प्राइस नीचे जा रही है. सो नाउ यू विल बी एबल टू रिवर्स दैट पोजीशन, स्क्वायर इट अप सो दैट बिफोर इट गोज डाउन फर्दर एंड यू इनकर फर्दर लॉसेज, यू आर एबल टू कर्टेल योर लॉसेज टू द प्राइस विच इज करंटली प्रिवेलेंट. सो दिस इज योर लॉन्ग फ्यूचर. And same is also applicable for the short future. तो हमें क्या याद रखना है कि when somebody is saying that I am holding a long future on Wipro, that means I have purchased a right to buy. And if I am holding a short future, that means I am holding a right to sell. And that is what we need to remember as far as the futures are concerned. Also remember, unlike in case of options, where you not only have a right, you only have a right but no obligation. Also remember, in case of options, you only have a right but you have no obligation. In case of futures, you have right as well as you have obligations. And therefore, for a moment, in case of options, you can buy the option and forget about it until the time of maturity. But in case of futures, you will have to keep a track continuously, keep checking as to what is happening to your bought position, long position or short position, and do the reversal accordingly. So that is as far as the future strategies are concerned. So I hope you have understood this. In case if not, if you have any doubt, please let me know, else we can go to the next point. Yes, any doubt? Is it understood or any query, any question?